Victorian Periodical Parade.
Granny's Ghost Story. The Cambridge Chronicle and University Journal. Isle of Ely and Huntingdonshire Gazette. December 28th, 1894.
It was not in the battle, no tempest gave the shock. She sprang no fatal leak, she ran upon no rock. His sword was in the sheath, his fingers held the pen, when Kempfelt went down with 200+ men. All sank beneath the wave, close to their native shore. Down went the Royal George, with all her crew complete.
Victorian Periodical Parade.